you're at Melbourne Beach, Florida, the Hilton Oceanfront. Bathroom with
hair dryer,
makeup mirror. Style shower. That's nice. Room is very clean. Connector if you have family. We have an alarm clock here with a USB port, it looks like. Bedding. Extra pillows. LG flat screen, ice bucket, cups. There's a fridge inside the room. Looks like somebody left their beers. That's good. There's actually a safe in here, which is not really common in Florida. You see it a lot in Vegas on our other videos. Coffee. West Coast favorite, coffee bean. Desk. Let's use the luggage. The mirror here with the light. Looks like something's missing here. Like a chair or something, but it's not here. Bible, because y'all need Jesus. Very interesting here. I don't know if you can read that. It says that the air conditioner shuts off automatically when doors open to approximately 5 minutes. They call this the South Tower, so we have a view of the beach. That's A1A. Chairs out here. Overall, decent room. Not too bad. Alright, that's it, folks. If you guys liked the video, click the thumbs up. Feel free to leave us a comment. Be sure to follow us at Vacation Kitty on YouTube. And we'll see you next time.